Cholestyramine is a bile acid sequestrant used as an adjunct in the reduction of elevated serum cholesterol in patients with primary hypercholesterolemia and for the relief of pruritus associated with partial biliary obstruction. In this video, let's find found. What is cholestyramine? What is cholestyramine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cholestyramine? How does cholestyramine work? How to use cholestyramine? What is cholestyramine? Cholestyramine or cholestyramine is a bile acid sequestrant, which binds bile in the gastrointestinal tract to prevent its reabsorption. It is a strong ion exchange resin, which means it can exchange its chloride anions with anionic bile acids in the gastrointestinal tract and bind them strongly in the resin matrix. What is cholestyramine used for? Indicated as adjunctive therapy to diet for the reduction of elevated serum cholesterol in patients with primary hypercholesterolemia, elevated low-density lipoprotein, LDL, cholesterol, who do not respond adequately to diet. Also for the relief of pruritus associated with partial biliary obstruction. Contraindication. Cholestyramine is contraindicated in patients with complete biliary obstruction where bile is not secreted into the intestine and in those individuals who have shown hypersensitivity to any of its components. Side effects. These side effects have been noted. Most frequent, constipation. Increased plasma triglycerides. Pharmacodynamic. Cholesterol is probably the sole precursor of bile acids. During normal digestion, bile acids are secreted into the intestines. A major portion of the bile acids is absorbed from the intestinal tract and returned to the liver via the enterohepatic circulation. Only very small amounts of bile acids are found in normal serum. Cholestyramine resin adsorbs and combines with the bile acids in the intestine to form an insoluble complex, which is excreted in the feces. This results in a partial removal of bile acids from the enterohepatic circulation by preventing their absorption. Mechanism of action. Cholestyramine forms a resin that acts as a bile acid sequestrant to limit the reabsorption of bile acids in the gastrointestinal tract. Cholestyramine resin is a strong anion exchange resin, allowing it to exchange its chloride anions with anionic bile acids present in the gastrointestinal tract and form a strong resin matrix. Cholestyramine consists of a functional group, which is a quaternary ammonium group attached to an inert styrene divinylbenzene copolymer, in the anion exchange resin. Half-life. 6 minutes. Dose. Hyperlipidemia. 4 g/kg 12-24 hr, increase gradually over greater than or equal to 1 month intervals. Maintenance, 8 to 16 g/day/po/q12 hr, not to exceed 24 g/day. Overdose, symptoms include gastrointestinal, GI, obstruction, treatment is supportive. Safety advice. Cholestyramine is classified as FDA pregnancy risk category C. Cholestyramine is not absorbed systemically and is therefore not expected to cause fetal harm during pregnancy. That's all the information about cholestyramine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.